Hi, I'm Danny Sriskandarajah, Chief Executive of Oxfam Great Britain. I'm here in Glasgow for the COP26 summit, where world leaders have arrived today. And what we need from them is real action on climate change. We want them to dramatically reduce greenhouse gas emissions. We want them to support a just transition. And we want them to help the poorest and most marginalized people on the planet adapt to climate breakdown. This is a COP that has to be about delivering on promises and not more hot air.